Hello, and welcome back to Shadowflame Gaming. This is the second video in my Terraria series, where I am still stuck in this house, still with my yo-yo, just waiting for daytime to arrive. Which doesn't seem near. So I think what I'm going to do mostly in this episode is try to get a little bit of mining done and see if I can get some basic upgrades. So, I'm going to go ahead, I've got some rope here, so I'm going to take my pickaxe and I'm going to go straight down right here in the floor of the house. I'll just make a little mineshaft tunnel here. And hopefully we'll run into some ores and stuff that can be used to get some better gear. And hopefully we can not have to deal with the blood moon right now. So, I have 61 rope. I don't want to get too deep. But at the same time, I kind of do. And here's some ore here. I think it's lead. Yep, lead ore. There's fallen stars there. Actually, I want to grab that one, because it's right near the door. So, let's go ahead and do that. Since you're right beside the door, I can... Oh, the auto-open doors. Forget that the new update caused the doors to open automatically whenever you walk up to them. That was a bad mistake. I'm pretty sure our guide is dead. I don't know where he went. Is he over there anywhere? Nope, he is most definitely dead. Oh dear. Ooh, those do a lot of damage. Walk away, please. I spawn in my house, which is nice, but not when there's a bunch of zombies also in my house. Oh, they're getting into the mine. Let's go ahead and lock that off. And then we're going to have to deal with these. Which, hopefully, if I can just stay on my rope here and attack them with the yo-yo, it shouldn't be a problem. As you can probably tell by now, I did some volume tests. Hopefully that'll work. I think I fixed the issue with the screen being the wrong size. So hopefully that's fixed as well. My commentary, however, is not fixed. That still needs work. But that'll grow with the channel, I believe. At least I hope so. So, continuing just to mine down through here. I'll place torches every so often. Whenever it starts to get dark in the mineshaft. Okay, go ahead and place a torch here. There's some stone, which I'll need for a furnace. I'm sure I'll have plenty of it, though. Once I get a little bit deeper. And right now I'm mostly just listening to the music while I'm mining down. Because when daytime comes, I'm probably going to go back to that big mine you can see over on the mini-map there. Oh, here. This big mine here. I'll see if I can. That's a bunch of copper, but I think there was some. Oh, come on. No. Okay. How'd he get in? Did I get far enough? No, they can't spawn in the houses. How did you get in? Surely I haven't gone down far enough for them to spawn in the mine shaft. No? Okay. Also, while I have a chance, I'm gonna go ahead and get this fallen star. We'll close that door back. Oh. That was about to be bad. Go ahead and place some rope here. And there's the rope. Oh, I only have just enough rope to reach the bottom of where I am now. That's nice. Okay, so jump down here, destroy that. Wait, do I want? Because I can spawn ghosts. No, I can't. So now I'm gonna have to deal with that if one of them comes along. Oof. I would like to get the fallen stars so that I can get mana crystals. However, I don't think that's an option right now. Okay. What we can do, however, is just go ahead and never mind. Just gonna put nice little corners on the roof of my house. But oh, I can do that. There we go. And now, hopefully that'll work from this direction without me opening the door. There we go. Now it's that much less of a little box. It should be daytime in just a second. Could do web rope. Or get a better sword. Fishing pole. I think what I need is to put an addition onto my house. Which, honestly, to keep up with it, I'll probably just put one extra room on the house each, each episode. I'll look up, there's the eye. That's pretty neat. I'm just floating around and hopefully not spawning. I don't know what is taking so long. I thought it would be daytime by now. But it's not, so I'm gonna sit here and wait. Can you use a yo-yo from the chair? No, you cannot. You can just sit in the chair. Give everything a second to clear away. This music is extremely catchy. Are they still gonna come attack me? Or are they just gonna float past? It looks like they're still trying to attack. No, they're leaving. Great. Now, if I can get my axe back, and gather some more wood. Fairly confident that I can ward off all the slimes now. At least all the surface slimes. I hope so, at least. So I think my goal for this episode is going to be put a new room on the house. As usual. I'm going to make that a priority. So I need a table and chair. And door, right. And a door. I've got a platform, but I think I'm gonna get another couple platforms. So my plan for this episode is to try to get some upgrades to gear. And now that I've said that, I'm actually thinking about how I want to do this. I wonder if I could survive long enough to hit a sky island. Because that would be really useful. But the odds of me finding one aren't all that great. So I think after I get the new room on the house, I'm going to go ahead and try to go down into that mine and see what I can find there. There's a purple slime. Please don't attack me. I don't know if I can fight you yet. Oh. Almost got me, but not quite. Okay, then. Now what we can do is go, I think just right here. I got a couple of these and put my platforms there. Then if I jump up here, that's not what I wanted. I don't particularly want to fight the purple one. So I'm just going to avoid it. And continue on going this way. There we go. Problem avoided. Now I can fill this up with walls. And then we'll have two rooms. I could probably get three rooms, can I? Yeah, I think that should be three rooms. So there. Put this in the same spot. These also in the same spot. And then put in our table, chair, and door, and the guide has arrived. Minor improvements, 12 steps, sure. Probably want a chest, but I can't get one yet, so we'll just go mining for now. The slime floats away with the blimp. If I remember correctly, that cave, yeah, it's just right here. Hopefully this will get us some better stuff. I still have a recall potion also, so I can use that when I get to the bottom here. I thought I was about to take some fall damage there for a second. that's worth going to. I'm now underground. So. That chest, I've already looted both of those boulders. I've triggered, they're safe. Copper. Ooh, is that tungsten up there? I don't know because I can't get up there. Oh, that's not background wall. Okay. There we go. I think that is silver, not tungsten. Which is good. And I can go make that silver pickaxe, probably, is what I want next. Through all of this. And we have slots. So I'm just gonna run this way and hope that they don't or can't catch up to me. More silver. All this should do good. In the future, if I'm just mining for like one specific thing, I may start doing time lapses of that. So that it's not just this for a very long time. Especially if I'm trying to farm for one item. And hopefully. There we go. Nope, I wanted to go down the stairs. Can't jump in midair. I kind of forgot that. Get back. Hopefully I can keep you back some. Oh dear. It's a lot of damage for a red ball of slime. There we go. Now there is. Oh, I can't. Wait, can I swim? I cannot swim. For some reason, I thought I remembered getting flippers in this world, but I did not. So this video is probably getting close to about 20 minutes, so I'll go for a couple more minutes and then call it a day at that. I think I failed in getting better gear. 20 minutes seems like a long time when you're watching a video, but when you're actually trying to do stuff, that's not as much time as I thought it was. Oh well. Going down. There's water there. I'm gonna say I don't want to run into that. So if I get a silver pickaxe, that'd be a lot better. And then hopefully some better armor. So what I need to do is explore the top of the world sun. Because even cactus armor is better than this wooden stuff. Oh, I'm about to hit a boulder. If you hit a boulder from the top, does it still hurt you? I don't know, and I don't particularly want to find out, so I'm going to break it from here, and then keep going down. Now the question is, how far down does it go? That far. It's a very tiny, unimpressive room for there to have been a boulder guarding it. Looks like some amethyst over here, though. So that's definitely good. Maybe a lot of them, too. I just keep seeing more. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, it looks like. Which is not bad. It would let me get a first mage weapon if I wanted to. And the purple blast kind of fits with the whole Shadowflame thing, so. Okay, I'm glad I used the torch there. Otherwise I would not have seen that. Silver. And I'm gonna mine this and then I'll go back up to the surface. It takes so long to mine. Alright, that was a good mining journey. And this video is already at the time that I want it to be. So there's my silver pickaxe. And if I get a furnace, there we go, lead bar. 13 lead bar and 11 silver bar. Ooh, 15 silver bar, even better. So, what do I want to do with this? Let's see. Come here for a second, God. I need you. Thank you. Now, crafting the amethyst for an amethyst staff. Takes 8 and 10 copper bar. Amethyst robe takes robe and 10 amethyst. Okay, so what I can do is make one of these gem cords, and that'll allow me to grow amethyst. And then I have no copper. How do I not have any copper? That said, okay, that'll be for another video then, probably. Before I wrap this one up, I'm going to go explore this way. I've got Night Owl Potion, which is not helpful. Mushroom. I don't really have anything useful. Now that I know that I'm going to be needing copper, I can definitely grab this. That lightning speed is a lot better. Okay. Continue going this way. There's a lot of mountain caves around here. It's kind of interesting. Especially because, at least from what I know, almost all mountain caves have that chest near the surface. So, or at least a chest near the surface. There. I use my pickups, I can collect seeds pretty quickly. Here we go, that's what I wanted. Not that, no. I get stuck here. It's annoying. An annoying blow rot, or blow pop. That's not quite what I wanted, but it'll do. This way. And then I'm gonna collect cactus here. Which takes an axe. Forget cactus is considered a tree in this. Can I take out a vulture? Almost. There we go. Grab more cactus. I have more recall potions, so that's always a good thing. And I was kind of hoping that the merchant would come. But he is not. The fact that you can launch small critters like that with your axe is always funny to me. And I'm gonna wait till just at sunset. And then I'm gonna see how long of a video that is. That may be kind of on the lengthy side. It would make things easy to do one day-night cycle. I'm going to ignore you for now. Never mind. If I can get rid of these two. And I probably cut the audio there for a second, but my mom had come in to tell me something. So that's why the audio went missing. There we go. Oh dear. Okay, got rid of those. Things are a little bit easier now. Though I'm not entirely sure why I don't have any significant upgrades. Back to the fun overworld music. Hopefully, hey, the merchant got here, finally. That will be a good way to end this video, which I will definitely do now because I don't want to deal with the jungle yet. It has really good early game upgrades, but I want to be a little bit stronger before I go in there. Okay. I don't know why I was waiting on him so much. I don't need anything from him. Alright. Is that by any chance enough to make 10 iron bar, or 10 copper bar? 9. It made 9 copper bar. Okay. So getting my first magic weapon will be the beginning of next video. And that will wrap up this video. I don't think there's anything else that I need to do now. Thank you all for watching. If you have any suggestions on how I can continue to improve the video quality for you guys, I would love to hear them. So please leave those in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe this video if you enjoyed it, and that wraps up the second episode of my Terraria Let's Play series. Thank you all for watching. God bless.